Hey everyone, Jong Uy here, and welcome back for another song demo or a beast playthrough. Today I'm very excited because I'm gonna show to you Sample Logic's EMPYREAL. This is an atmosphere designer contact instrument, but there are more to it. So as always, I'm gonna do a song demo using this instrument, and after that one, I'm gonna go through the different pieces that comes inside this wonderful instrument.
First up, this is something very unique. Now, you might say that there are some atmosphere instruments out there that does the same thing. I guess not, because this has Sample Logic's creative juices all over it. The engine itself gives you that flexibility to manipulate the samples, the presets, and your own samples. Just drag and drop and play around it with the engine. So I won't be going much on how the instrument works. They have a very intuitive video on their site, courtesy of our friend Ruben. But on this channel, I will show you on how I use the instrument on a song context, so making a track out of it. So just to give you some important details on the GUI with regards to the track that I made for this. Now we have this instrument preset right here that contains two core presets. With this core preset, you can start manipulating by changing some few standard parameters, tweaking like pan, volume, and all the effects and the whole nine yards. And the signature animation right here gives you that flexibility to further enhance or manipulate each preset. So this creates movements, gates, and sequences on each core and can blend them to your liking. So that is one of the stuff that I did on the track for this song demo. You can also mute a core preset sample or change and search in this enormous library of sound sources and presets. What I like about this is that the designer function, where you can create your own through your sample or sample that comes inside the instrument, which they are really nice sounding and created from there. What I also like about this is Sample Logic trademark animation and creative juices inside the instrument gives you that ease of use, but attention to detail in dialing your sound. Not only that, the sound sources you get here are really very rich, and you could easily hear it evolves into something different. Very nice for cinematic underscores, ambient music, atmosphere, soundscapes, best for film and cinematic, and of course, sci-fi films. But of course, as a producer, this is indeed a very handy tool to make it part of your music making, whether you are into that type of genre or not, and gives you that instant inspiration. So letting you hear the song demo that I made right now, it's not yet mastered, just to give you a feel of what this can do on a song context. And after that, I'll play you some of the preset that comes inside the library. Thank you so much for watching and enjoy the rest of the video.
Thank you.